Students are not an unfamiliar sight at a public university, but this week there were definitely more of them than usual, as high school band students from across the Southeast made their way to Troy University for a more in-depth look at music.
I really like playing in ensembles, and you get to play new music with people you've never met before, and that's really cool and really fun. So you don't have to rehearse too long, and you get to have a little concert at the end. It's really fun.
You know that sound of bands warming up to play? Well, that can be heard on campus as Troy's Sound of the South is hosting students in the Southeastern United States Honor Bands until Saturday, a chance for young musicians to explore their passion.
It helps me. It's like kind of an escape. Like if you're like having a bad day or something, you have music and it'll just like kind of go away.
Besides lessons from internationally recognized instructors, scholarship opportunities, and a chance to visit a college campus, students enjoyed the community of individuals with the same high level of interest for music as themselves.
It's definitely fun because you're with people who care. Like, they wouldn't be here if they actually didn't care.
In your band at home, there might be people there that are, like, their parents force them to be there, maybe, or they're not as passionate as you are. But if you're coming to an event like this and you're paying to be here, you know that everybody else is just as passionate as you are. It maybe they might be more passionate than you. So you can either look up to them or you can inspire them, or you might be on the same level as them to just have fun together and do the same things as each other.